John was talking about the electricity that is used to clean it. This is part of the process here. The amps that is used to clean it, there's 400 amps, but only just above about 6 volts. Okay. And chroming uses some very, very high voltage. Nickel plating is using, I think nickel plating, he said that it uses up to 1,000 volts. And for the final chroming plate process, it uses about 2,000 volt, amps, excuse me. Amps, that's 1,000 amps and then 2,000 amps to actually, for the final process. Amazing.